Are we recording? Right. So as soon as we know, I'm just going to walk out the door, alright?
Alright. That's me. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, go and do a step outside the door then.
Right. This is me doing audio from inside the mask. So, I don't quite know whether anyone will hear me or it will be distorted. But, that's all right. We're just trying a wireless mic out. Ready for we do a live Q&A inside the pod with this on. So that should be good for a laugh. And look, no wires. Woo! So hopefully you can all hear me all right. Anyway, we'll try that, see how you go. Okay, so this test is a wireless mic with the lavalier attached and with the microphone going up underneath, which is currently under the chin. We might have to go somewhere else. So let's see, what's my thing looking funny? Anyway, let's see if you can hear that. That's got the lavalier tucked in. That is really weird, because my whole thing is vibrating when I'm talking. Like, I've got some resonance going on. So I don't know if you can see that. There must be certain frequencies in my voice, the whole thing's going... But I don't do the mic, it's just the... That's probably the end of the mic. Maybe it's reverberating inside the thing. That's not too bad, now, I've settled down. Maybe it's just because I've got this tight enough. Right, so that's the next test anyway. Okay, final test. There's the vanilla mic attached to the wireless mic inside the glass, not inside the baby bit, so not where my mouth is. So it's somewhere up there, you can probably see. So that is test number 5. Right, okay,
test number 807 is the mic attached on the outside of the mask. With the lavalier on, which is what you probably can't hear right now.
I don't care, I love
it. Okay, let's try that then. You grab all this crap.
Stick in your pocket.
Right, okay. You're not rolling, aren't you?
Still rolling.
Okay.
Rolling.
Alright, so we'll see if we can simulate the conditions in the pod as to how it would be. Just get the extractor, keep throwing by me. Oh, I'm going there then. That's the extractor on. Just going there then. Alright. Okay. So this is me talking off by the extractor. This has got a sat next to it. So I don't know if you can hear me from there. It's the same find out. So let's come over here and do a bit of talking. I'll listen to that too. That's fine. You normally have to raise that fence. Alright.
I want to know what it's like to those two goes together as well.
Okay, now we've got the microphone switched on now. Right, microphone switched on normal. No 10 dB gain, and it's on the inside of the breathy bit on the mask. So we're going to simulate the same again with the extractor on. Thanks, mate. So I'm going to walk around and... see what. See if you can hear me okay as I'm talking. Okay, so this is me talking normally as I would, so I'm mixing pain and I'm just trying to talk. Blah blah blah. You can see me sort of over here. Hopefully that should pick up okay. And so I'll walk now around by the extractor and see if my voice can still be picked up. So this is me talking normally by the extractor, which is about as close as I would get. And if I go over this side, we'll do some audio over there. That's fine, I'll get rid of my stuff off the floor. Here we go. God, I must empty the bloody bins. Shocking. And then a bit more audio over in the corner, and I think that's done.